This is one of television's nicest witches, the popular star of Bewitched, Agnes Moorehead.
Thank you. This is my partner, Diane Mantee, from Los Angeles, California.
This is the charming star of the delightful Broadway comedy hit Cactus Flower, Barry Nelson.
And this is my partner, Mark Rudlick, from New York City, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. It's good to have you with us. Happy Monday. Hello, Agnes.
Hello,
nice to have you back.
Thank you very much. It's nice to be back.
Good to have you. Hi, Barry.
Good to see you again, Alan.
What are you doing in the East, Agnes?
Well, I'm doing my one-woman show. Oh. I've done several concerts here in the East. That's what's brought me and my hiatus from my series,
from
Bewitched.
Yes. Well, that's a great show you do.
Thank you very much.
But it eliminates all the other actors.
Yes, she does it all by herself.
Oh, I don't know about that.
You're going to play a Password with this lady on your right here, Diane Mantee, with a British consulate, right? What do you do before that?
We assist people who want to go to Great Britain for their vacations. And we also, of course, help British subjects in the United States if they want any questions answered or need any help.
Nice to have you here to play Password.
Thank you.
Say, how many performances, sold-out performances, is it for Cactus Flower?
Tonight.
Tonight.
575.
575. And how many have you missed?
None so far, Alan. I may collapse in a heap.
Well, you're a man of steel, and I'm glad you're going to play Password.
Right.
Mark Rudlick, let's see. You're a student. What are your plans when you finish school, Mark?
Well, I'm going on to law school, and then I'd like to go on to, I don't know, vaudeville or show business.
Oh, really?
Kind. Really.
Well, try it out. We'll play Password in just a moment. Right now, let's watch this. All right, let's play Password. Agnes Moorehead, there's the password. Barry Nelson, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is Ehrman.
You got it?
I see.
Okay, Agnes, 10 points, see if you can get Diane Mantee to say that.
Fur. Mink.
Mink. No, 9 points, Barry.
White. Fox.
White fox? Well, no. 8 points, Agnes.
Royal. Ehrman.
Ehrman, right. Very good. White fox. Well, they're beautiful. You're thinking about Marlene Dietrich and all those. All right, there you go. Mark, Diane, as you look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is ukulele.
All right, 10 points, Mark.
Guitar.
Banjo?
Banjo, 9 points, Diane.
Banjo.
Banjo. 5 seconds, Agnes.
Ukulele?
Yes. That's very good.
It takes me back to my college days.
Yeah,
I must
can
say.
You play a ukulele?
Oh, I used to play a hop ukulele.
I bet you can. You can do everything. By the way, what'd you say?
No.
Well, almost everything. By the way, when you hear this song, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the Woolbook Encyclopedia Dictionary. The ladies have 17 points, men, so watch them. You can win on that, I guess, as they look at it.
The password is rotten.
10 points, Barry.
Spoiled
brat.
Spoiled brat. No. 9 points, Agnes. We'll give you the game.
Decayed.
Rotten.
Yes. Diane, very good. Agnes, fine. It's going to be quite a week, Barry.
Is she leading?
Yes, she's ahead right now. She just wanted to
start out, you know, fast, but you know.
Don't think negative. Let's play the lightning round. In 1 minute. Here's the first word, go.
Apple, pear, tart, grapefruit,
pastry.
Say anything, Diane.
Apple pie.
That's it, pie.
Bugs.
Cockroach.
Criteria.
say anything, Diane.
Ants. All. Insects.
Yes.
Servant.
Maid.
Yes.
Pebble.
Rock. Stone.
Stone, right.
Sob.
Cry.
Very good. Oh, you're not so bad. Yes. Well, you certainly were related well there.
Yes,
you were talking to each other. As a matter of fact, Diane, you have won $350. Mark, you have won $350 from our game last Friday. Thank you both for playing Password, and good luck to you both.
Thank you.
We'll return in a moment right after this word. Let's meet two more Password players, shall we?
Agnes Moorhead, meet your new partner from Garden City, New York, Bob Mackin. Larry Nelson, meet your new partner from Elkins Park, Pennsylvania, Kathy Shore.
Kathy Shore.
Hello.
Bob, what occupies your time?
I'm a magazine writer for a Sunday supplement which appears in 75 newspapers over the country.
Good. Good to have you here. Kathy Shore, how do you enjoy spending your time?
I design clothes for my children.
Well,
I have a little girl, Michelle.
That should keep you busy. That's
it
fun.
Does.
Let's play Password, shall we? You've got good partners here, very competitive. Agnes, you've won one game. Let's see what you do with this. Good luck, Barry.
Mm-hmm.
Fred.
The password is port.
10 points, Agnes.
Harbor.
Dock.
Dock. 9 points, Barry.
Starboard.
Ashore.
Ashore? 8 points, Agnes Moorhead.
Saeed.
Port.
Yes. Very good. I think this is going to be a great week. Saeed was a good clue. Yes, yes. I was trying to
think it worked.
It worked.
Yeah, 8 points, I'll say. There you go, Kathy. Bob, good luck.
The password is shape.
You got it, Kathy? All right,
okay.
10 points.
Ship.
Ahoy.
Ahoy. No, 9 points. Bob?
I can't find
here, can I help you, Bob? That's it. You just, that's the word right there.
What did you say?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. 5 seconds. 5 seconds, okay, give her a clue.
Form.
Form. Now, his clue is ship.
Ship?
Uh-huh. Now, his, her clue is ship. His clue is form.
Form?
5 seconds, Agnes.
Package?
To, package, no. 8 points, Kat.
Mold.
Hull?
Hull, no. 7 points, Bob.
Figure.
Figure. 5 seconds, Agnes. There goes your time.
Figure.
Sorry. 6 points, Kathy.
Ship.
Structure?
Structure? No. 5 points, Bob.
Lola Brigida.
Lola Brigida. That's one word. Lola Brigida. And I'm with you, Bob.
Line?
Line? No. 4 points, Kathy.
Form.
Shape.
Shape.
Right.
That's strange.
That's very strange.
Well, nothing wrong with Lola Brigida's shape.
No, I should say no.
All right.
But she's not a ship.
No.
No.
Shape she was going for.
Oh, I see. Oh,
ship
I
shape.
See.
You want to throw that away, Bob? We'll get rid of that one. We'll neaten up here.
Over on yours.
Okay, there you go, Agnes. Barry, new word, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is germ.
10 points, Agnes. Give you 18 if Bob says it on this one.
Bacteria.
Germ.
You did it. Bacteria. Very good clue.
Shape.
Shape. Don't worry about shape. That's an old word. Here's a new one.
Figure. I'm trying to work out this thing.
Bob? Friends.
The password is jolly.
You get it, Bob? You don't pull it out. Just lift it up. Oh, that's all right. No, you can read the whole thing this way. Just open it up like that. We should have shown you before you came out. All right.
My clue?
Yes. No, Kathy's clue. 10 points.
Gay.
Mary.
Mary. 9 points, Bob.
Santa.
I'll give you the game, Magnus. 5 seconds.
Claws?
Claws, no. 8 points. Give you 12, Kathy.
Happy.
Jolly.
Jolly. You got it? Jolly Santa, you know. 18 to 12. We'll return in a moment. But first, here's a message for you.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. We're playing Password this week with a lovely witch, a glamorous witch starring in Bewitched, Miss Agnes Moorhead. And a young man who is always starring in a hit Broadway show. He's got a great proclivity for hits because I think he makes them that way. Mr. Barry Nelson, starring in Cactus Club. 18 points over here for Bob Mackin, right?
That's right, Alan.
Kathy Shore and Barry have 12 as they look at the new word.
The password is seen.
Agnes, you can win on this if you do it. You have 18 points, time to give you 28.
Act.
5 seconds.
Play.
9 points, Barry.
Section.
Theater,
no. 8 points, give you the game, Agnes.
Division.
Scene. It's a very precise clue that Barry gave you, and it really would have worked out if you only were thinking in that form of act. But
no,
that was
the problem. Well, as long as it helps somebody.
Yeah. Well, it helped Bob. He has $100 and a chance to play the lightning round now with Agnes Moorhead. In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Jury.
Judge.
Yes.
Baby.
Child.
Tiny.
Infant.
Yes.
Great.
Big. Best. Large.
More.
Grand.
Expand.
Immense.
Greater.
Greater than immense. All right. We'll go to the next word. All right.
Plum.
Pit.
Dried.
Prune.
Yes.
Wife?
Husband.
That's it.
You're getting it was huge.
Huge.
Got everything but huge.
Well, you got all the large adjectives. Huge is kind of a difficult one. All right, let's see. Bob Mackin has won $300. Kathy Shore, you may still win some money. Bob, you might win more. If you'll change partners now, we'll play your second game. You comfortable?
Yeah.
All right, we have the men now competing against the ladies. You ready over here? Ready on my left? Ready on my right?
Barely.
There you go. There's the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is chubby.
10 points, Barry. 5 seconds.
Roly.
Poly?
Roly-poly, no. 9 points, Agnes.
Fat. Pudgy.
Pudgy, no. 8 points, Barry.
Baby.
Plump.
Plump. Plump baby. No. Oh, I know I got a baby you're thinking about. No. 7 points, Agnes.
Plump. Chubby.
Yes. You're talking about a great big girl type baby, huh? Chubby girl type baby.
Sorry. All right. Go back to Lola Brigida then.
Yes. She's not. What?
No, she's not.
Cherry of him? A chubby cherry of him?
Cherry of him?
Yes, they're always chubby.
Chubby?
Oh, that's sweet.
But let's think about this word.
The password is tissue.
10 points, Bob.
Kleenex.
Tissue.
You did it. the way to play this game. 10-7. We'll continue playing Password in just a moment, but right now let's watch this. All right, 7 for the ladies. There's the word, Agnes. You'll start. Barry, as they look at it at home.
The password is great.
10 points, Agnes. Give you 17. Kathy's waiting.
Hearth.
Fireplace.
Hearth, fireplace. 9 points give you 19, Barry.
Holder.
Holder. 5 seconds.
Stanchion.
Stanchion. Well, stanchion. Try that word at home. 8 points, Agnes.
Iron.
Iron. 5 seconds, Kathy.
Great.
Grits. Well, don't be so surprised. Very good. Great was it.
I was thinking of andiron, but I knew it couldn't be.
All right, Bob, watch out. They have gone as high as 15 over here. Good luck, Kathy.
Thank you.
We'd like you to see it.
The password is multiply.
10 points, Bob.
Divide.
Subtract?
Nope. 9 points. Give me 24, Kathy.
Times. Times.
5 seconds, Agnes.
Multiply?
Yes. What's the matter? What is that?
Samantha.
Samantha's helping you, I think. Oh, no, that was just sheer good reasoning, I think. You remember when you used to call it times? That's
right.
A school term. 24 to 10.
2 times 2.
There you go. New word. You can win on that.
The password is vaudeville.
Barry, 10 points. Give you 20. Five seconds.
Louder.
Louder. Oh, louder. We'll explain it later. 5 seconds, Bob.
Shout.
No. No. 9 points, Agnes, will give you the game.
Jolson.
Well.
Singer.
Singer. No. 8 points, Barry.
Palace.
Palace. 5 seconds. Bob.
Echo.
No. 7 points, give me the game, Agnes.
Cantor.
Rabbi.
No.
We're going.
We'll explain the first clue later, if you, in case you, by any chance, maybe you missed it. 6 points, Barry.
Acts.
Acts. 5 seconds, Bob. There goes your time.
Sings.
No, 5 points.
Song.
Street.
No.
Oh, I was thinking of street singer.
4 points.
Turns.
Vaudeville.
Vaudeville. Want to explain Lauder, Barry?
Yes, there was a great vaudevillian named Sir Harry Lauder. One of the, he ranked with Jolson and so forth in his day. Those were in my times, of course, you would remember. I know.
Made a lot of farewell tours like Bernhard, didn't he? All right, ladies have 24, the gentlemen have 14. You want to get rid of that old word there? Okay, as they look at it.
The password is promise.
Oh, I can.
You go first, and you can win on it, Kathy.
Swear.
5 seconds, Agnes.
Oath.
Oath, no. 9 points, I'll give you 23, Bob. 5 seconds.
Pledge.
Promise?
Yes. There they go. Look where we are, 23 to 24. We'll return to Password in just a moment, but
next month.
Well, we have a cliffhanger here, if I ever saw one. 24 to 23. We'll see tomorrow if Agnes's ESP holds up overnight. You'll be back tomorrow, I trust, Agnes.
I hope so.
You are very close to winning, Kathy. Good luck. You only need two points over here, Barry.
Oh, she was very good, Agnes was. I could have done it, too, if I was a witch.
Yeah. You go be a dentist in Cactus
Warlock.
Flower tonight.
A warlock.
You'll be a dentist in Cactus Flower tonight and come back tomorrow?
Oh, yes, I...
Bob, you'll be back tomorrow with your $300 and the chance of winning $350 more. You ready?
I'll be here.
Okay, we'll expect all four of you back. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is appreciate. We'd appreciate your passing the word about a very exciting show we're going to have next week from Hollywood, California. We'll tell you about it tomorrow. So long, see you later, I hope.
These four words can change your life forever.
Deal or no deal.
The models, the money, the make or break moments.
You have no idea, people, no idea.
It's Deal or No Deal on GSN, hosted by Howie Mandel.
You will love him, he is so much fun.
Deal or No Deal, tomorrow, 7 p.m., 6 central on GSN.